smart vehicle architecture is a term that we have adopted as we talk about the future of electrical architectures in the vehicle. In the past, if you wanted to have power windows or power locks or power sunroof, you would add a box, a physical box, with all the microprocessors and the power and the data requirements required to make that feature function. So you can imagine, as you add more boxes, the space inside the vehicle gets really limited, and it reaches the point where it just can't fit.
Our original premise was Level 4 or 5 creates an architecture break. We validated that. We've been out to the customers. It's actually correct. What we didn't realize is they're already having a problem today. So these new features that have showed up in all these cars have created so many boxes distributed inside the car, so much distributed intelligence, that it's become by itself unaffordable and inflexible.
In order to pull all of these things together, the vehicle architecture has to fundamentally change to support it. That's what smart vehicle architecture is.
It's really a unified backbone for power and data for a level 3 through 5 vehicle. What we say is sensor to cloud. So follow the lines. So you have a sensor, inside a sensor, it has a processor. The processor then touches the connector, touches the wire harness, goes to a computer, goes to a connectivity device, and then goes into the cloud. We have capability in all those areas. We're very unique. Nobody else could do it.
And that's what we do. We take a lot of very hard things and we make it look easy.